We established a veterans outreach person who actually would go and interact with the various veteran groups as well as the other disabled community representatives and trying to define a better what their hurdles are, what their challenges are. We did a series of these outreaches across the state, and we continue to do it. And when we found we needed to give them some tools, it may have been just basic things we took for granted and too often, but we developed a simple handout that pointed out some key things, such as curbside voting. That was one of the biggest things. It amazes me how many people do not know that that's a service that's available. And when we have a significant part of our population who have some types of issues with anxieties or PTSD who aren't comfortable going into a voting site, this is something that we can offer. And so we've put a lot of extra effort into training our poll workers and our local county jurisdictions to put that service out there. In fact, we just added another component, and again, these are simple steps, but every simple step helps us get closer to the goal, more permanent signage so that you put it up there where you can drive up to the curb and this is where you would do it from, the voting. And those were very rewarding.
Ago, when I would learn from Secretary Pate that someone with these type of disabilities and other mental health issues could feel comfortable to vote from their vehicle and never have to get out of their comfort zone, I was thrilled.
That video is fantastic in terms of providing some more context and a reminder, even for myself, that while we can talk about transition, those who are transitioning most immediately, but then also our elderly veterans who, for a number of reasons, and it was brought up earlier in terms of when you might incur a disability and how much that access is going to be important, both for those recently transitioned, perhaps wounded warriors, but then also the sensitivity we have for our veterans at large. So definitely applaud those efforts.